I think girl power can mean so many different things, especially because we live in a time where it's so competitive with females, whether it's fashion or boys or, you know, friends and then boys and boys and boys. And it's really unfortunate. I feel like girl power is almost more powerful and more special than anything that you're competing for. Beyonce and Rachel McAdams, Meryl Streep, Kate Winslet, those are like my role models. They carry themselves, but they stretch themselves in whatever form of art that they want. If I had any superpower, I'd probably be to just be invisible and eat everything I want. I can't do the invisible thing. I'll work on that.